blow shit up. Let's do this.
Are you ready now? We can't afford to keep standing around like this.
You've been standing around here for days.
Okay, don't be nervous. You'll have the whole pride backing you up.
Hey,
not to mention
Captain
this
Freestar,
giant
how you doing?
Can. Just stay safe until we reach the purifier. You're no good to us if you're dead. And don't let that thing step on you. Okay, we're going to go over it one more time.
Alright.
The pride is on me. The goal is Project Purity, but we can't get into the facility with those energy fields up. Rothschild and Lee say this robot should be able to take down the energy fields. So we're on fire support. We stay close to the thing, keep it clear, and get it to where it needs to go. Once the fields are down, we head straight for the facility. We'll use the robot to keep them occupied while we get inside and secure the control room.
We are
quickly before we lose the chance to surprise them. Get whatever supplies you don't already have.
Going
and we'll
to
meet
war
in the Bailey. When we're done with this, everyone can have a nice cold
with this
glass
giant
of
robot
water on me. Let's move. All right, Rothschild, fire it up. Pride, move out.
We are going to war. This is the last main story quest of the game, and then we got to do like a little post story stuff. Oh, we're walking with Liberty Prime, because he has some of the best, his quotes he says are just amazing, because he was built post-war, so, like, he talks about communists and stuff, and it's great. So, Liberty Prime, here we go. Look at him. We just gotta get out there. Probably has amazing hugs. Gotta take out the shields before we can get going. We got Fox, we got Liberty Prime. I can't tell who they're shooting at because everyone's so far away. He like went in the water and hasn't come back. Hey, Fox. I'm gonna switch weapon. Oh, hit the wrong button. Let me switch weapons. Listen to his funny, like, sayings. Last time he didn't get, like, distracted over there. He, like, last time I played, he just fucking marched up here and took everything out, and it was awesome. Ah, I didn't have that trouble last time. Prime? Hey, Mr. Liberty Prime, can you come over here, please? Bud, can you get back on track? You're doing great. There we go. Now we're moving the right direction. Alright, we just had to coax him back, that's all. He's doing great. He's gonna take out the force field thing. Here behind you. There you go. There you go. Take him out.
Obstruction detected. Composition: titanium alloy supplemented by photonic resonance barrier. Probability of mission hindrance: 0%.
0%. Oh shit!
Tactical assessment: red Chinese victory.
Yeah, he's trying. And the game crashed. Fuck. Oh. We'll be back. Damn Bethesda games. Alright. Round two. Everything's fine. Alright. It's alright. We'll see if we can get him on track. This is good. He's heading in the right direction. Democracy. Doing great, Prime. You're on track this time.
Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Obstruction detected.
He's got his communist sayings back. Great job, bud.
Initiating Directive 7395. Destroy all communists. Democracy is truth. Communism requires death.
Yeah, we're off to a way better start. This is great. He's doing so well.
The last domino falls here. Detected on American soil. Lethal force engaged. Engaging Chinese invader. Communism is a lie.
We don't even need to be be here. He's so good.
Communist target acquired. The last domino falls here. Democracy is non-negotiable.
Second barrier up ahead.
Communist detected on American soil. Lethal force engaged.
Yeah, I should save. That's where he was supposed to be! I don't think we shoot through them.
Communist engage!
Sucks for this guy. Dumb paladin.
Tactical assessment. Red Chinese threat detected.
Get a prime. Blow everything up. Oh. Gotta do a little healing. Heal up.
Embrace democracy, or you will be eradicated.
We're almost there. Just has to get through all these barriers.
Initiate photonic resonance overcharge.
I love his like giant grenades he keeps chucking. It's so good. Wait, paladin, stand back. You're gonna get electrocuted. Let's do a real save real quick.
The last domino falls. Democracy, or you will be eradicated.
Hey Fox, how's it going? Glad to see you made it here safely. Alright, so. The quest. reach the Project Purity control room.